Hey everyone, it's Max at AgileBits. Today, I'm going to show you how to move your existing 1Password data into your new 1Password account using an iPhone or iPad. Let's go ahead and do that by adding your account to the 1Password app. Open 1Password and make sure you're in Settings. Then tap 1Password Accounts and tap Add Existing Account. You can choose to scan your account details. This will switch on your device's camera. You can find your account code by signing into your account at 1Password.com and then going to the Get the Apps page. Let's go ahead and scan that code by tapping Scan Account Details. Just point your device's camera toward the account code, and all of your credentials are filled in. It's pretty magical. Type your master password and you're signed in. As soon as you've signed in, we ask if you'd like to migrate all of your existing 1Password data into your new account. We'll even offer to get rid of that old, unused vault once the transfer is complete. And like that, you're ready to use your 1Password account on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to our channel to get more videos. And remember, stay safe out there.